Hey everybody, welcome back to Gorangai Reacts. Today, we're reacting to How'd You Hear Me? The Boris and the Dark Survival Song by CG5 featuring Stupendium. This probably means Stupendium is not going to make a Boris and Dark Survival Song. That's fine. There's been so many of these. It's crazy. This is probably the fourth one. Probably even the fifth one that I've seen. No, wait. Actually, yeah. This is the fifth one that I've seen. Which is amazing, okay? It definitely is pretty clear that this game is being pretty successful, and I promise you, Boris in the Dark Survival game Let's Play is coming soon, alright? On my main channel. Actually, around the time that this video will go up, it probably will already have been uploaded, so I don't even know why I'm saying that. This, however, I'm pretty excited for. Now, okay, judging by the thumbnail, this doesn't look like just a lyric video, which means I'll probably not be giving my verdict on this song, because it's an animation. That's just, because if I were to, like, even on a new song, if it was a lyric video, I'd give my thoughts on it, just to kind of clear things up, because, I don't know, maybe I should start doing that. Honestly, I don't know. Maybe it's still just a lyric video, though. But maybe it is an actual animation because of the thumbnail. That's kind of the only reason. But that's it. Also, Stupendium's in this, so go watch the original video and go support Stupendium and CG5. Link in the description. Let's just get right into this in 3, 2, 1. Bam Maroni! I already appreciate the style so much. Video production by Coda. How'd you hear me walking by? So this is a video. Okay, it's a lyric one. Guess the halls they amplify my tiptoeing. I was hiding well, but I can't now. No, not anymore. I've been found. Now I'm sleeping on the floor, running now. Holding on to my life till I can't run. In the dark, I will survive. I hear a heart beating to the rhythm of the night. Of course it's mine. How else could I handle what could be my demise? Before I left my safety zone, I should have CG5 raps now. No protection, your armor, just trying to find a few supplies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's all I really need till I come back to do it all again. Making amends with the deepest darkness. It's my only friend. Hiding from the depth a demon offers up until the end. Hide in the miracle station. He's got the lowest skills in observation. Gotta live up to expectations to stay alive just one day more. How'd you hear me walking by? Alright, so it is a lyric video. There's just some animation in there, so I will verdict this. Clearly, and there's Stupendium. Don't have to think twice, boy. I would never contradict him. Look at him, he's terrifying. And he used to be a-okay. Probably caught up in the days, thinking about the good old days of the cartoon world that he once inhabited. What a beautiful musical world, Sammy was so talented. Now, with everybody's fate sealed, drowned in the ink, the studio's become a hayfield. I'm just trying to find a thing so I can clean out my eyes of everything I witnessed. I'll never be a part of this. This song so far is a bop. It is such a good song so far. How'd you hear me walking by? I was sneaking like a Boris really do me by. Actual Don't Break My Stride song, or whatever it's called. Gotta live up to expectations to stay alive just one day more. How'd you hear me walking by? How'd you hear me? I was on sneakers, thinking like, hey, guess the hoes they amplify. My tips told him I was hiding well, but I can't now. No, not anymore. I've been found. Now I'm slipping on the floor, running now, holding on to my life till I can't run. In the dark, I will survive. How'd you hear me? That was just so dark. In the dark, I will survive. Alright, so that is it for How'd You Hear Me? Boris in the Dark Survival Song, featuring Stupendium, original song by ZG5. Alright, so honestly, if you just do a rap, I'm gonna just automatically say it's amazing, because usually when it's done well, it is so good. Now, that's not to say that I don't think every song ever should be a rap, because then it'll just get repetitive and boring. I know that some styles of rap can be pretty unique, because there's not just one type of rap. There's obviously multiple types, but I just don't know which ones off the top of my head. I know that freestyle rap is just a type that exists, but I'm not entirely sure how different it is compared to others. Honestly, I don't even know what types of raps there are, which I sound really stupid for saying when I'm trying to give my thoughts and opinions on this song. But overall, the flow of it was really nice. I like how there's some parts of the lyrics that are just sung fast, which, again, this to reflect on that, this is kind of a rap. Not all of it is even just rapping, though. That's the other thing that I really like about this one. It's just a really unique type of bag, in my opinion. I don't know what else to say. I don't have anything negative to say, actually. Honestly, this is such a great song. The video itself is also pretty well put together. I don't know if Code is ever gonna animate again. That's fine. I'm okay with that. But that's it for... I don't need to say it again. I already freaking said it. Link in the description. Goodbye.